Hi friends, welcome to Easy Edit Tutorials. Today we'll create this cool Y2K effect in Photoshop. Add your content. Go to Select, Subject to remove the background. With the selection ready, use the lasso tool to add or remove areas. Removing the background will bring more of a 90s collage style, which works just right for our Y2K example. The portrait, or at least a medium shot, will work the best. When you're satisfied with the result, go to Select and Mask to add some feather and smooth to soften the edges. Add a solid as a background and pick a color you'd like to see. Convert the image to a smart object, duplicate it, and go to the blending options of the original one. Add a white color overlay. Now add a strong motion blur and experiment with the values. You'll be able to change them anytime. Add a little Gaussian blur to soften the lines. Now add a gradient map with the main image color. And use Alt to link it to the latest copy. Duplicate the image once again and add a color halftone. The smaller values will work better, so we put 4 as it's the smallest we can get. Add another motion blur with an opposite direction to add a bit of glowing. Here, you're completely free to experiment with the settings. For example, you can go to Filter Gallery and add a dot halftone pattern. You can also change the background color, customize curves, decrease the saturation, opacity of layers, and add more textures. Do you want to elevate your video editing game? Find all you need on Easy Edit Stock. Templates, text effects, presets. Discover a world of versatile assets for your next video. When all the experiments are done, we can finish the look with a little flair. And our Y2K effect is ready.
If you like the result, make sure to hit the like button and follow our channel for more tutorials. See you in next video.